Right then, I will be using Frost with the chase at table ends, I think. My Frost is level 20, and he's got, he's got 5 weapons. I'll be doing it on normal mode. This will be a speed run as well. Total possibility of 15 items. I'm using Divine Speed and Divine Flurry. Right then. To prove this is normal mode, he usually has a weapon called Waving Steer, but that is called Dragon Claw, I think. Not 100% sure. But it's not his normal weapon. Yep, Frost is a maximum level as well. Done. This is how you chase him, well, catch him. You have to use all your Mosu, well, Fury. When we're doing that, you need to attack his horse. Sometimes it takes 5 or 6 hits, but if you're lucky it'll take 1. Two sheer colds directly after each other. I forgot to block. And dead. And I got 4 treasure boxes. Shouldn't get no interest in. Let's see what I got. Titan's Hand, level 90. I've got level 99. And that's also the special bonus. You get 5,000 experience for it. And that